Today, we'll be taking a look at some amazing tools that will help your startup grow. Hi, I'm Alex, the architect for Back4App, and this is Talking to the Architect. Well, most of the times when you have a startup, you have lots of things to be done and not enough people to do it. But thankfully, we can find on the internet some tools on different categories that will help you do everything that must be done. And the first one I want to tell you about is MailChimp. MailChimp sends messages. They send all kinds of messages, and they integrate with multiple platforms and allow you to send messages through their UI or programmatically as well. They are very, very easy to use. Then we have the immensely popular Google Analytics. Google Analytics provides SDKs that you can integrate to your app, either it's a web app, a desktop app, or a mobile app, and it will collect all sorts of data of your customers and report back to you. Even crash reports can be tracked with Google Analytics. So it collects all kinds of data that you can possibly need, and it's very, very easy to use as well. Then we have Clearbit. Clearbit allows you to integrate different data and generate reports of your customers all in one place. They generate beautiful reports, and it's very, very easy to use and integrate to your services, so you can manage the data yourself very, very easily. Then we have Moz. If you don't know Moz yet, you probably should. Moz is a SEO toolset that will bring more traffic and bring more attention to your app or website. So you can create an account and do everything they tell you, and you probably will end up with more traffic on your channels. The next one is Zapier. Zapier is a very, very easy to use tool to integrate multiple apps. So if you have a website, a desktop app, and a mobile app, and you want to integrate them all so they can all talk to each other, Zapier is one of the ways to go. If you have multiple teams inside your startup, Trello is something that you really should consider using, because Trello allows you to break up tasks in multiple teams, then distribute the tasks among persons inside those teams, and manage the evolving process of every single task. So it's very, very easy to understand what task is in which stage. Last but not least, we have Back4App. Back4App is a low-code backend platform that accelerates your development. We do all sorts of backend related tools, and we provide multiple SDKs that will save you a lot of time when developing, because we got scalability covered, security covered, and failure tolerance covered. We also got you covered on all the tasks that are common to web-hosted applications, such as managing your users. We are very, very easy to use and very, very competitive. And we have an internal statistics that shows that people coming to Back4App from other platforms produce up to 30% less code to achieve the same functionalities. So this is something that you really should consider if you have a startup and you don't have enough programmers, so you can focus on the more logical part of your startup, which is the front end, and allow us to take the back end for you. If you like this video, please click the like button and consider subscribing to the channel. Also, share this video with a friend and they can too can learn something. If you already subscribed, thank you for that. And if you have any questions or suggestions for next videos, please leave it on the comments down below. We always answer all the questions. See you soon. Bye bye.